next to Michael Cole.
With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
Oh man, am I ready for this?
Let the head cracking begin.
And one more thing, this Houston crowd is just like everything in Texas, big and loud.
Edge with nice contact there. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Let's touch on Shawn Michaels a bit. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
Fatal four-way matches are good when you're the one who's been declared the winner. But to even come close to that point, you have to remember it's every competitor for themselves. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot sole. AJ Styles with good timing here. Entering the squared circle against Shawn Michaels is often a circumstance where the opponent is going to be taken to school. The man known as Mr. WrestleMania is considered by many to be the most prolific performer our industry has ever seen.
Yeah, you know, Michael, to be in there against the Showstopper means that you've made it. I mean, HBK's had a storied career like no other WWE superstar. Anytime you see a match with Shawn Michaels, you are watching a master at work and possibly witnessing the match of a lifetime. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. Well, nothing says main event like a match versus Shawn Michaels. To be known by so many names based on your career achievements is amazing by anyone's standards. It's simple. When you're in there with Shawn Michaels, you're facing the very best. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And a quick pin attempt by Shawn Michaels.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Submission move coming up. Looks like the calf crusher came.
Oh, my gosh. You know, Cole, you talked about Shawn Michaels' greatness. Part of what makes him so great is his mental and physical toughness, along with his brass, defiant attitude. HBK is not about to roll over for anyone in that ring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, no, hard shot now. Nasty landing. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move. Wow, he's still down after that.
He's looking a little off balance. This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Well, it wouldn't be worth doing if there wasn't a little bit of adversity. The key is to persevere through the tough times.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. We got a cover. Back inside the ring now.
The abilities of Mr. WrestleMania are endless. Don't be fooled by all the death-defying moonsaults and flips and dives. Shawn Michaels can get on that mat and grapple with you, too. And remember, he's from Texas, so you know that when it calls for it, Shawn Michaels can throw fists with the best of them.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
For what you wish for, it can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And it's Roman Reigns able to...
Oh my God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. How good the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Inside the ring now. Edge in pretty bad shape here. Don't be surprised if he can't find a way to back. What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
That shot turning his chest a deep purple.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Roman Reigns is taking advantage.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Hey, Edge shows us some clever offense here. Edge is feeling it.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
When this guy's on, look out. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Back in the ring now. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it. And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here. Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, my gosh. Sledgehammer.
Could this be it?
I think so. Two. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has... Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. And broken his ribs.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Another shot. He will never be the same after this match.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
That was a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Here's Styles. This could be all she wrote.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure. He's in big trouble. And Allen is showing up time. Don't waste time blowing here. What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Whoa!
Back in from the floor.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Nice reversal by Michaels.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that from HBK over the years?
This should do it right there. And he escapes with a kick out.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Simply incredible athleticism.
Getting back into the ring now. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. He's in full on attack mode now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that time.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Back between the ropes.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Here's Styles. Styles with the offense. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Sharpshooter is on. How long can they hold on?
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Look at that reversal. What strength.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Back now inside the ring.
Reigns! You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Careful what you wish for.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Bringing it back into the ring. Submission move coming up. Looks like the calf crusher came.
Oh, my goodness. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at that reversal. What strength.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. There's the cover.